It all started 8 years ago with an idea for a game about automation. A game where you build a factory, defend it, optimize it, and scale it to insane sizes. A game full of machines, transport belts, robotic arms, trains, flying robots, and so much more. The idea became a prototype. The prototype turned into an early access game. And now, at long last, Factorio is ready to launch.